Greetings, this is Vladril, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. Alrighty, let's continue. I can take all this, but I don't want to.
Hey.
What do you want?
Hey.
What's up? What do you want?
Your thoughts?
A little trip down Kellogg's memory lane really worked, huh? It must have been something else.
Alright.
Nothing else I needed.
Nothing really useful. I'm not sure about this guy yet.
The memory den's not accepting new clients right now, sweetheart.
Hey, Irma.
Oh, enjoying yourself in Good Neighbor? It's a heck of a town, ain't it? You like the decor? My business partner hates it. Says she's not the fun type.
Yeah, that's pretty good, actually. I'm guessing we can't actually use the services here. Alright. Moving on. I think it's time to do some non-main story questing. Let's see, what do we have? Diamond City, Brewing Machine, Boston Public Library, Freedom Trail. But yeah, let's see if I can actually do that. I should level up too. What was I leveling up? I don't think I need level 3 in it now. I don't like the letter on abilities. Level 41. Don't care. Sure, let's do that one. Confirm. How am I doing? Not really great. Kinda annoying. I need to drop stuff again. Let's see if I can go build that so I can do some stuff. Where was it? It was... Ah. 1%. One person. Cool, I can... yes, fast travel. I can use him to link now. I'm not sure about the factions still. If the Minutemen are a faction, am I... Well, I'm a general, so I guess that's the max I can go, perhaps. Perhaps I have already done their storyline. That's why I'm not getting any more. Until I need to choose something. We'll see after I build this and link it. I'll probably go talk to Preston and then I'll do the quest I got from Good Neighbor.
Thank you.
when it loads. I think it's the game after all, not the mod, by the way. Jesus Christ. This has gotten to Star Citizen levels, which actually loads faster now. It's not 3 minutes, which what it took in Arena Commander anyway. Now it's about a minute and a half. So half the time, but still far too long. Well, what I have managed to play out of the persistent universe anyway, because it keeps crashing yet. Looks awesome though. I hope they can fix the crashing so I can finally play a bit with Majestic. Come on game, load, for the love of God. Or you know, that's the problem with being an atheist. You can't actually... You don't have good exclamation sentences or curses because everything is religious and it's a force of habit, right? It's... You repeat phrases since you were a child, and most of it, it's about the divine, for the love of God, and all the cursing is basically divine related as well. So it's kinda hard. I guess you can repeat the same phrase and it doesn't really mean anything, but I'm just saying, it's weird. Ah, Piper is actually here. That's why there is a person, alright. Why is there a... Okay. Let's try to build this. Yeah, this doesn't have anything, I know. Actually, I did build the part of it, yeah. Okay. There we go. A generator. We'll put it there. No jump. And connect it. And there we go. Now we'll wait for someone.
What's so important?
Where is Piper, by the way? Piper. Oh, there she is. She's sleeping. Okay. Actually, I can't do anything until I link. I don't think she can actually do that. I don't think companions work that way. Come on. Open. Yeah. No. But now I have a second. And that should be good enough. If I can find him. Or here. Hello. Hello? Where are thou? What is that sounding? Piper, where is the second person? Oh, there it is. Yes. Good job. Alright, now we can build stuff. can I build... I need some towers. Alright, actually I need beds first. Let's start with that. Can I not scrap this? Why? I don't know. Beds. Alright, that's one. Need some defenses. It would be nice if they clean the bodies out instead of them staying there. Alright, let's put the tower here. Laser turret. Requires electricity. That should be able to cover, yeah. Yep, okay. I can move it. That's okay. There, why not? Too far? Let's see. Stop jumping. No, none of these. Alright. There we go. That works. Alright, we got a bit of everything. Cool. Now we'll try to mod my stuff. I'm not sure why I can't actually scrap this. It's weird.
You're making that look easy.
Cool. Wood. Anything else? Oh. Alright. Good enough. Now, what is that station? It's in here. Don't care. Don't have anything better. Or that. How about you? Wow. Nope. I don't think I have anything better for you either. Fair enough. This is my most modified, I think. What's this? There's more. Better range, accuracy and recoil. Superior recoil, reduced range, split beams. Alright, let's see. 251, 263. 89, 89, 71, 71, 7. I think that's better. But that will use almost all of my screws. How about the shotgun? Nope. 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 Muzzle brake is exceptional recoil control, better per shot recoil, less range. Well, I don't really need the range. Yeah, Alright. Good enough. Wait. I didn't see... yeah, there it is. Yeah, I did that actually. My bad. Cool. Let's move on. Actually, you know what? I will send you to... Can I send you Piper. Somewhere else? I don't think I can unless I...
Head my way?
Pick with someone else.
You know what? Never mind.
That's kind of crappy. Alright. Whatever. For now, we'll keep this guy. Alright. Let's move on. Talk to Preston and then we'll start doing the quests we got. Come on, you can do it. There we go. Hopefully it won't take 2 minutes again. There are some... yeah. Magazines I haven't actually found anywhere yet. Also, I need to find more vaults. So far I have only found two, and only one was kinda decent, but not really. Nothing like New Vegas vaults so far. Yeah, I have some of those picket fences. Jesus, the loading times. Maybe I should ask around, see if anyone else experiences the same loading times as me. Maybe I should start cutting them out. We'll see.
The only thing I'm looking for while we're here is one of those funny looking hats. I always wanted one, huh?
How are we doing here, by the way? People 11, food 12, water 40, power 30, defense 58. Wow. We are pretty good here. Alright, where is Preston? Nope, that's not him. Actually, I can use my armor here too, and I upgraded it, so... Let's do that as well. Echo Jet is pretty good. A lot of healing. Yes. Oh yeah. I'll make another one of those, and now it'll be good. I guess I can make one. Cool. Where is the armor? Some guy that's selling armor. I'm pretty sure I have one somewhere. Also I need to drop some stuff. Really, I don't have any armor? Alright, I should be an armor station.
What now? I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Alright, let's see if I can build one here. Crafting. Armor. I don't have aluminum, really? Wow. Did I manage that?
Hey, I've had some bad news. Super mutants raided a settlement.
Oh, really?
Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming from and put a stop to it.
All right.
Is there something you need?
Yes, I want to take.
I want to trade a few things.
Any stuff I have given you? And sell it. But you have T51 items. Get them, dude. I've been searching for those. Yeah, the other ones you can keep.
Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
Sure.
No, nothing.
Alright.
Alright, now let's sell it. Games, no. The other guy. Nope. Oh, maybe the armory is at the armory. I should check that out before I.
If you're looking for armor, I may have something you can use.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
Alright, you know what? I will do all of this off screen and I'll pick you up afterwards. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment. And I will see you next time with more Fallout 4.